Welcome back to Veda, day 3. Sometimes it's just so hard to get out of bed, but you need to go do what needs to be done.
But it's easier when you've got someone as cute as this to wake up to.
Hey, Vikam, how are you? Are you a good boy?
Yes, are you a good boy?
Hi.
Truly is the life, isn't it? Yes, you boy.
You're my snowy. Yes, you are.
Alright, so today's Veda question is, are you in a relationship or is it complicated? Well, I'm obviously in a relationship. This is my husband, Chris. Say hi, Chris.
Hi-yo.
But it is a little complicated because he's going to school and working full-time, and I'm self-employed, so we barely get to see each other as it is. To give you an idea, he's just coming home for the day, and I'm headed out to do my job. So we're just basically flying kisses. And of course, we have a dog. And that makes things ever more complicated than usual.
Yes, it does.
Yep, but this is my other half, so you will be probably seeing him at least a little bit in some of the other vlogs, so.
We'll see about that.
On a typical workday, I usually start off by going to my office, which is in the garage of my parents' house. And usually my little guy comes with me, so that when I go out to see my students or visit clients, he has somebody to hang out with. But because this is a Monday and I don't have any students, the schedule is a little bit different. From 7:30 to 9:30, I have a standing gig at a local Portland coffee house. So the majority of my time will be spent prepping for the gig, brushing up some old tunes, maybe polishing up some new ones, and that's about what happens. So I'll give you a little snippet of what that's like.
Thank you. probably seeing him at least a little bit in some of the other vlogs, so...
We'll see about that.
See you later.
She'll videotape me while I'm sleeping or something.
I make no promises.